2 billion. They'll never believe their leader's a terrorist. They think Menendez is their savior.
They've got a hell of a dis... Menendez is arming himself for war.
Woods told us how much wealth Menendez built.
Cartel out of Nicaragua. There's a hand-me-down.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Well, look at that. Menendez got a whole private fucking army hidden out there.
Cubans. Elite rank. State-of-the-art tech.
How many followers does Cortes Diaz have right now? What, 1 billion people?
Try 2 billion. They'll never believe their leader's a terrorist. They think Menendez is their savior.
They've got a hell of a disappointment coming. That's all I can say.
Time to go see what Menendez has got hidden down there. You ready, Harper?
Keep momentum on your swing. Don't want to be left hanging.
Surface is a little uneven. Jam hard with the nano gloves.
So far, so good.
Ready? Okay, Hotshot, your turn.
One more time. Let's go. That's what Menendez wants his followers to believe. Trust me, it isn't. Crosby, you're up.
You good?
I'm good. Salazar, Crosby, you got the left side?
Cover! Ready on your go!
Múltiples transportes!
Kragan, this is Harper. Come in. Enemy's preparing to leave location. Advise.
We need firm intel on their capabilities. You are clear to engage.
Section, you seen this?
Yeah. Be ready to move on my...
Elevator descending. Hostiles inside.
Update Briggs. Tell him we're moving in.
Kragan, this is Harper. Confirming SciTech installation beneath the temple. Requesting immediate cleanup and containment unit to our location. Be advised, we will lose comms as soon as we make our entry.
Kragan confirms. Ground team moving for immediate insertion. Stand by for ETA.
Salazar. All right.
Upstairs, go!
Intel don't want us in here!
Okay, we're clear.
This is 3D fabrication tech. Weapons, components, armor. Menendez is arming himself for war.
Woods told us how much wealth Menendez built over the years. He's been investing in weapons tech.
Somebody's here. I'd hidden in here.
Please, don't hurt me!
Okay, come on out! This lab is linked to a known terrorist. You start talking or I will hurt you.
My name is Eric Briner. I'm a magnetometrist.
Yeah? And what is, Menendez's interest in you, buddy?
They brought me here to process the solarium. It's a new, rare earth element that will render all existing microchip technologies obsolete.
They're coming! Get me out of-
Let's get to it, Section.
Follow me! quantum entanglement. This single device has more processing power than your entire military infrastructure. Rumors around the lab were that Menendez plans to use it as a basis for a massive cyber attack. I heard talk of something called Karma. It may be the name for the cyber weapon. If Menendez uses a solarium worm to initiate an attack, there will be nothing anyone can do to stop it. I couldn't stop it.
Harper, get a sit rep on the support team.
Behind us! We got incoming! Kraken! Harper requesting confirmation on extraction team's ETA.
Defensive positions!
Kraken, come in! Damn it, no response.
We'll fight a way out, with or without support. This ain't over yet!
Stand out.
It's Briggs. Stand out. It's the extraction team. Boy, are you a sight for sore eyes.
I guess we can call this mission accomplished.
Admiral Briggs. Good to see you.
You too, Setchin.
Whatever Menendez is planning, solarium is the key to it.
Well, we finally got one over on this cocksucker.
He's just a man, Admiral. He'd like you to think he's something more, but he ain't nothing but a sad old, pitiful excuse of a man.